Hey, y'all, come look at this.
We were born on a Tuesday, and the time was 10:15.
Why?
I don't forget the time as the mother.
Let's go. It's that feel good music, ladies and gentlemen.
What's up, Gentis?
Hold up. I know y'all are lost and you're gonna be like, birthday vlog, but this is October, like why? Well, this was supposed to be a day in my life, but then I vlogged it on my birthday, so scrap that, it's my birthday, it's a day in my life. Morning. So I'm going to run with my cousins. That's how we start today. Mukala Anderson. So I'll see you guys when I get back, I guess.
Okay guys, we finished our run. So I'm going to shower and
I still want to go.
Will you keep quiet?
Okay, we'll see you guys after I'm done showering. Bye.
Oh, you guys. My brother wrote me a note. Forget it. Forget it, you guys. He said, may the Lord richly... May the Lord make you richer than the rich. Your brother... Oh my God. You need to see this.
Hello darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping.
Thank you. Alright you guys, now I'm going somewhere. My mom sent me somewhere, so I'll be headed there. Because she said I'm supposed to be there at 8. Okay, so this is like 7:50. And I haven't done my hair. But whatever the case, I'm supposed to be there. So I'll catch you guys when I get there. Peace. See you.
I'm fine.
To my appointment, I'm hoping I'll get there in time. Okay, actually I'm already even late, to be honest. You know, I'm late, but we're gonna make it because we have to make it. So somewhere my mom sent me, she gave me the instructions of where to go, so I'm going. And let's see what else my family has planned. Yeah, so we'll see you guys when I get to my location. Yeah, mind you, girls who drive manual, you're the best. Because this thing, it's not easy to control. Actually, yeah, it's really not easy to control. Shout out to my cousin, because she's the one who's holding the phone as I drive. Hi, Mukala. So, yeah. And we'll see you guys when I get to my location. So bye, before I get caught by the police. Bye bye.
So I'm not sure if you guys are going to be able to hear me, but I came to eat at
Copa Eagle Spa. My sister went, I don't know, sent something to the bank or whatever. But you guys will see how she comes back, but I just ordered my drink. Yeah, I know you like my nails, thank you. And as you can see, your girl's hair got it. I did my hair. Although, I don't have a hairline. It has never been there since birth. Yeah, you guys, I think. But yeah, you guys like my hair. I like it too. Little details, and you know. Okay, guys, so I'm going to now drink my drink and then we'll see you guys when my sister comes, I guess, or whatever is the plan. But see you guys. So my sister is here. You can say hi to my sister. Hi. You can say hi to Mukala too. She's been the girl behind the awesome videos. So this guy is brought me here. Yeah, I'm hungry, so I'm going to eat.
Early the next morning.
The calendar, but why don't it's the 21st and I'm telling you the 22nd. So that being said, we're preparing some food for later.
I can put this on the
table. I have some stuff for grilling here.
You don't mind using
a anyway, so I'm going to help with the rest of the cutting of the whatever they're doing, and I think we'll catch you guys later. When I can vlog, I will vlog, but you guys are gonna see the rest of everything. So,
hi guys. So this is us. We're very late, supposed to be. Done by now.
Just get the camera.
True. We'll see you under the camera.
Hi guys. So me and Maunda.
The struggle is real.
Please don't mind the bathroom. The house is still under renovation.
Under construction.
Yeah, this is where we've reached now. We're doing our makeup. Please, we're in a hurry. So don't come here and roast us in the comments.
Yeah! The makeup!
What?
Did you see the eyebrow?
So we're trying to do our makeup, and I guess you're gonna be here with us as we go through the rest of our week.